This is cedar. Whoa. He's really itchy. He's been bred to produce way too much wool. Right, baby? It's not fair. It's not fair. We have to wait till it's warm enough at night before we give them a shear. So they're booked for May the 13th. And this is all going to come off. And he's going to feel so much better. It's actually impossible to brush him. So thick. I'm trying to get right down to his skin. Super itchy. Okay, just a few more days, Cedar.